Nadia, New Mexico, Albuquerque, and this is our abandoned trademark where my sister used to work here. So let's check it out.
Were you able to see anything in there?
No, I just saw the front door. This was the emergency exit, and it's weird because the lights are on. Something has been tampered with. Closed.
Are all the signs gone and all the lettering? Look at that, the lights are on.
There's a shell in there. There might be alarms on there, so we're not going to be pushing doors or do anything like that. Check this out.
So what did you used to buy at this store?
Toys and games. And Mama would buy me those stuff. When I was a baby. Somebody could be an idiot who did this. It must be an idiot who done this. I know the store is closing, but people could be idiots, and someone who wrote this was an idiot.
Or maybe they just like that person.
This is the drive-thru where the cafe was. We're here at the back of the trademark, and we're gonna check out the dumpster and find a jackpot. There's a camera right there. So we're not gonna try to be. We're gonna try to. This is the dumpster area. Unfortunately, we can't activate it. This is the stock room with where people who work at this place would stock all the items, especially toys, in there.
What's this?
This is the loading dock. There's no more transport trucks. See that? No more transport trucks.
Nope.
This is pretty cool. Hey, look, a doorbell.
Yeah, don't ring it.
This is the old patio area. See the footprints, the table, and the chairs. And my mama had a nice coffee here.
Look. See where the letters were.
There used to be more buildings right here. Let's see that big. Well, this is the end of this video of the abandoned trademark in Colorado, Albuquerque, New Mexico.
We had lots of good times there, didn't we?
Yeah.